It's this week's Entrepreneur in the Corner.
Now, Dr. Sassan Dieter Khatib Shahidi is the CEO and founder of German Imaging Technologies, or GIT. It's a printing solutions provider. Core of the business is remanufacturing of environmentally friendly OEM-compatible toner cartridges. He's a member of the Entrepreneurs Organization, and he's today's Entrepreneur in the Corner, and is in the studio, hopefully, Dieter, ready to answer the five questions. Welcome.
Hopefully, thank you.
It's nice to see you. Question one, tell me what made you become an entrepreneur, and also what does being an entrepreneur mean to you?
I think I always followed the dream to produce something, and that was one of the key driving factors why I became an entrepreneur. And when this business came across and the idea came across, what appealed to me was the environmentally friendly aspect. Growing up back home in Germany, we were used to, you know, environmentally friendly behavior in our house. My mother was part of the Green Party in the early days, so we had to segregate waste at home. So I guess, you know, remanufacturing toner cartridges and the associated vision to reduce printing costs by 30% at customer sites made it so appealing for me to enter the business.
Second question, biggest challenge you've faced in your organization, in your career, and the biggest obstacle you've had to overcome?
The biggest challenge is the challenge to be an entrepreneur. Well, the job definition, I would say every job has a job definition, and the job definition of an entrepreneur is being essentially a problem solver. As entrepreneurs, we create something that has not been there, and we solve problems that others haven't. They may talk about it, but haven't solved. So our daily job is actually solving challenges. So you gotta love solving challenges to become an entrepreneur. That's your job definition.
And what does it mean to you?
What does it mean to me? To be an entrepreneur actually is very meaningful because you really create something that has not been there. You create something that is lasting. Most importantly for me as a driving factor, you create jobs. You're part of creating social justice, economic wealth. And when you look back, you know, you see all the employment that you have created, the families that are associated with it, everybody that is dependent on it, and you see this business of yours growing, and you see your product everywhere in the shelf, and when you go buy businesses and say, oh, they're using our product and they are using our product and who produced it, it makes you really proud to see it and the entire team together.
What's been your biggest success and what are you most proud of?
I think the success is, I can't pinpoint a single event to say that's the biggest success. I think the biggest success is to having created the business over 15 years, to having created about 100 jobs here across six branches across the UAE, and I think that's the success in its own right.
Let's take the other side of the coin then, failure. Tell me about that, or alternatively, the biggest letdown you've come up against.
The biggest letdown is actually always yourself, if at all. So if you make wrong people choices, I think these are really big letdowns. If you, you know, trust and put somebody in position, make wrong choices, that's probably the biggest letdown, I would say.
Okay, final question of these five, and it's, once again, it's two parts. What's the best piece of advice you've received, and what do you try to remember when you get up every morning to go to work?
What I remember is probably the vision, why we're out there, why, you know, why I'm inspired and motivated to grow this business. The best piece of advice I got from Bill Gates, not directly on a radio interview, funny enough, as we sit here. So the moderator asked him, what is the biggest advice you would give to entrepreneurs? And he said, I've learned in the course of my career to turn challenges into virtues. So I translated in the following way. Our job definition is challenges, and in the early days of the business, we had to face bankruptcy and overcome bankruptcy, which was a very, very tough event in this legal environment.
Mm.
Once I heard this interview with Bill Gates, I woke up the next day, and I actually slept overnight, which I hadn't at that time for 5 months. And when I woke up and I saw, hang on a minute, all these challenges that you're facing is your job definition. So if you would be in that seat and these things were not there, you wouldn't have a job. So I started putting my energy on solving all these challenges, and all of a sudden we became a fast-growing entity. So that did help quite a bit.
Dr. Sasandita Khatib Shahidi is the CEO and the founder of German Imaging Technologies, or GIT. It's a printing solutions provider. He's a member of the Entrepreneurs Organization and was today's Entrepreneur in the Corner. It's been good to talk to you. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you, Tim. Thank you for having me here.